I shouldn't be working, but they worked out this work thing, where I shirk about the bed ding, and my perk is I keep building. 40 hours to fill the day, but my activities go divergent ways, but whatever I do, it always pays, as long as the report meets an approving gaze. Definitely don't deserve a raise, should really be sending some resumes.
And I am feeling so bored, continuing wage, conscience can't afford. And I keep feeling the time while surfing the web, doesn't feel like a crime.
Longing for the office, go back to Egypt. That day will come, but that sale hasn't shipped. Profile stays low, management is untipped. We keep hiding here, show enough to be unwhipped. Supposed to work 8, I give 3. At the office, it's 6, but it's not just me. Colleagues report training while watching the series of Tiger King action, maybe some documentaries. But they all post hello, and gifts I don't know. Sick burns to go, non-existent sports drama when the day is slow. At least when we're here, we can't do any harm. Just collect the paycheck, put on the charm. Won't make a mistake to cause an alarm. Just a broken work ethic that was left on the farm.
That's something I've got nothing.